You know, polls are like roller coaster rides. They go up and down basically on a week-to-week basis, depending upon what the news of the day or the news of the week or the latest crisis is. These incidents that occurred, that if there is a decline in President Trump's poll numbers, it's not, you know, I hate to say it this way, but it's not Trump's fault. There are matters that are out of Trump's hand, but the media keeps the American public focused on these crises, and they seek to attribute them to the leadership of this country. This entire pandemic, I believe that President Trump was proactive regarding the pandemic when he suggested way back in January that we curtail travel from China, and he received pushback, and he was accused of being a bigot and a racist. These protests, this George Floyd incident, if Derek Chauvin does not put his knee on George Floyd's neck, we do not have this uprising that we have today. And these are things that cannot be attributed to President Trump. You have to understand, it's not as if Joe Biden is doing some spectacular activities or he's saying some things that are causing the American public to all of a sudden embrace Joe Biden. And, you know, it's not like Joe Biden is defeating the president. It's the media against the president and the public listening to the media in this sense, the left-wing media, that they're magnifying every indiscretion and trying to lay it at the feet of Donald Trump.